Isaac, I'm so glad you came from Priora to study with us. Our project is going to be the best one at the fair.
I hope so. I'd never be able to learn all this back on my home planet.
Meet me here at the same time tomorrow so we can finish it?
Soon, revenge shall be ours.
I can't believe the tracking device is almost finished.
Yeah, just a few more tweaks and we'll be ready to show it to the professors.
The second part from this blueprint is missing. Can you look around for it while I find the other things we need?
Initializing scanning procedure. Object, metallic sphere. Composition, primarily comprised of iodium and cernium with traces of maenite.
No, let me go!
Hey you, stop!
Use the device! Find me!
Analyzing blueprint. Object, missing tracker axis. Composition, metal ore.
Gwen! Where are we? Are you okay?
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
What are you talking about?
My dad is hurt, and it's all my fault. There was no other way.
We'll talk later. I need to find a way to get you down first.
Isaac, you're my hero.
You'll have to explain a lot of things to me once I get you out.
I will. Please hurry. Dad's in really bad condition. Thank you, Isaac. I'm so sorry. They threatened to destroy the university and everyone in it if Father and I didn't help them.
Help them with what?
They want to make a virus that will transform everyone on your world the same way you were transformed. I have to get Dad to safety. Tall's making the virus in the lab under the island. Take this and find the lab. You're the only one who can stop them.
Analyzing virus producing process. To reach the control station, activate the laboratory computer. Virus synthesizing, 30% complete.
Scientists, but I already have everything I needed from them. And now, we are coming for you. Virus synthesizing, 50% complete. Virus synthesizing, 90% complete.
Your journey ends here, human scum.
You don't have to do this. We can all still live in peace.
There is no peace with the people who imprisoned our general.
Virus synthesizing, 99% complete.
I knew you could do it. Let's go. I called for help and they'll be here any minute.
I'm so glad you're both safe.
Hopefully this incident won't disturb the peace we've established.
The bonds between our worlds are too strong to ever be broken again. Peace will reign on Prioria and its moons for many years to come.